Hello there, guys. It's Mr. Auntie Tim and his brother Isaac again with some more Halo for you. And this was just recently recorded from theater. About, like, I don't know how long ago, Isaac? Maybe 20 minutes ago. 20 minutes ago to be recorded, like 11. So it's pretty recent. This game was, like, played, I don't know when. A while
Friday.
Back. Friday, I guess. Last Friday? Friday. I'll be out of the S word in 2 years. Can't wait. If you don't know and you're watching this video, it's just me, not really the community account, it's just the account. And this is a, like a friend channel right now. We're trying to do is gonna try to turn into a business someday, but starting off small right now, you know, uploading videos like you know, and then if it ever gets big and popular, like you know, big channels do, like how would I say, Rooster Teeth, we will progress into other things, bigger and better things on the channel. There is actually four of us that are working on it. Five of us working on it. Me, Thomas, Isaac, my brother. Luke, and I friend, another friend. They're actually, Isaac's like 10. No, 10. Isaac's almost 11.
Tomorrow.
Luke is 12. Mark is like 10. And yeah, if that's why this voice to those people don't blame puberty and they're not getting upset. So yeah, unlike me, I am, anything to add to this game. This is actually a really slow game, so it's not like how would I say it's not that great, but you know what you expect. You're gonna notice that my brother when he plays, he keeps stats are all over the place. And when I play Halo, okay, you notice I still run straight headlong into battle. When I play Halo, I sit back and choose my targets and pick them off. I only run up into battle if I know the area is clear and that we can have to hold on to the team to come help. Right here, he put away for his teammates, with that back and they were shooting them to damage them, and maybe give him a clip or kill a person in the head. That's like, and I guess we're online, I can see the story for that, I don't know. For me though, I'm just gonna let's play of Fable 3. I finished that a while ago and I love the game, so I'm gonna do a let's play of it. Very fun game. I've been a heavy game player in the past series.
Yeah, he got married, yeah.
Yeah, I'm hot first in the whole game. This is what
hey, he married another
person. Yeah, I could. No, I divorced her.
Oh,
I did so dumb.
Oh, yeah, I remember
that. Yeah, I killed them both. I killed the husband and her. It didn't mean to either. If the husband was in the way, I actually just killed the wife.
Otherwise,
you would have
gotten money or something.
Yeah, I would have gotten some form of money, payment for doing things, but, you know. Whatever. We'll do a let's play of it. We'll do, like, all the side quests and everything. Not all the side quests.
This person has no sense.
Let's play? No. Only one let's play, Isaac.
Oh,
your Halo, remember? We discussed this. Okay, good. Yeah, we're discussing it. I know I'm talking about it. Don't know why. Why'd you not use the DMR right here?
I accidentally, if you would watch this part carefully, I switched my weapon to pick up a sniper, but I thought it was a sniper.
You got crapped on right there. Isaac, you might be confused. You are?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
X is to pick up weapons. If you is. It's just an X to pick up weapons. Yeah, you do. Yeah, we're, you know, not just like that up here. But we are, anyway. What else, guys? He actually does the best on my team, which I was surprised by. He gets like 20 kills, I think. 20 kills, yeah.
I want 5 to 5. 5 to 5,
right? Not America, I'll survive. He didn't get thrown through. He got like 4 kills when he was tied, but I think it's the highest he got. It starts out rough, I know. It does pick up during the ending. Kind of in the middle, too.
Their entire team
was looted
and
split. Oh, there you go, that's why they won. There we go, right?
No, they
split. Look at that, that's just a huge attack, guys. Like that. That's what you do. I mean, when you run up there, you only need teammates before, maybe one guy. Yeah, we're rendering a video right now. It's the other it's my Minecraft list, but okay, we'll be doing more of. This will probably be uploaded, I don't know, when, probably maybe Monday. Yep, I've been trying to upload it. So I got my face. So doing a let's play that. Still working on the Minecraft. Gonna get some black up. For you, that would be a good job to get some Black Ops gameplay. We might do split screen Black Ops gameplay, but don't know about that.
Please, dude, Thomas doesn't like Black Ops.
It's kind of boring. I don't know. It's just.
And if you're ever wondering who's Fuzzy Legend, that's me.
Yeah, who's playing? So, Adam on Friends List. Just spam the hell out of you guys. I don't mind. Do it. Go ahead. I like being spam.
I don't want
to. I like all the messages. Trying to sit back and talk, but it's kind of hard. I am pretty sure everyone can spam. And American Dad. Everyone has heard of self-fucking. Okay, people in my school ask me. Actually, I don't even think I'm fucking that funny. You know, like, I prefer the Family Guy.
Or American Dad.
There's just something about comedy in that one that's funny. I don't know. I just can't like South Park. Maybe because the guys, the people who draw it are not very good at drawing.
It's not. I think the graphics in South Park.
Ah, it's terrible. It feels like a cougar. No offense to the editors of the game, but South Park and the people that watch it. I just don't like it. That's my opinion. I don't think you do it. You know what? You can have a win in America. I don't know about other countries. Probably England too. Right here, I just should have gotten that kill. Because if you put a shield on, you put another bullet on my face, or you can take it to the face.
You know, you don't
know
what
you're
saying,
Okay, since I've moved to my basement, alright, I do need to game upstairs in my a little bit. Basement's not finished, right? And, how'd I say it? We probably can go over, 100 feet away. 100. I'm talking 100 years away. We'll go to the top of the very late. Slow it out. There you can put it on the back, you kill them, but, yeah, there was I've only seen a couple earwigs in the past week, maybe two or three. I just saw one over that way. I killed a pregnant earwig. You want to know how disgusting the sound was when I squeezed it? It
went 5 minutes remaining.
It popped everything. I didn't want to open that. I'm amazed that guy that I just shot at didn't die by the front laser, dude. That guy should have died by the... That thing hit the guy's feet.
I think it looked like that, but it didn't.
I think you should have killed him, but... Yeah, this is where it kind of starts picking up, right here.
Right, ending. Start off beyond. It kind of starts picking up right now. Yep, good. I wanted to play Team Slot. Tell me if you guys want to see Team Slot. I'll make sure to put some up or get some games. He doesn't like it because he's bad at it. He's got a good one. He's thinking to take people out.
But then I can't get my killing streak.
What do you mean?
I usually get a killing streak between people. Or at least a double.
What do you mean? You're like, I'm bad at it. And then he gets really mad and frustrated and throws his controller on the ground and the creature is breaking controllers. Like everyone else except for me, so I don't play control.
You almost broke one.
Yeah,
you ruined the jumping mechanism.
I got so mad at Halo. Hopefully my
he threw the controller on the counter, it bounced off of the counter, hit the ground, and we found it like a minute later.
Yeah, I pretty much don't throw controllers. You're not smart. This is where you can't find anyone in Halo 4. You literally look all over the place. He's the one guy at the ending of this. And that's it. I think.
I should have gotten a stick.
He does get a stick up here, though. I know that one.
Lord,
I'm running Minecraft right now on my computer, so. Yeah, I got another computer for my grandpa. Best grandpa in the world gives me a free computer.
I got $41 for my birthday.
What killed you right there? There's an outside of
Alright,
what was
he shot?
Teammate Holman ran into it, that jealous friend.
Yeah, I was
And it's coming to an end here, so...
Game over.
Yeah, well, we'll see you guys later. Have a great day.